think people are very weary with life in general. There's been a lot of people who've been severely affected by austerity, and there's a lot of anger about what that actually is, and does it actually exist? Is it a real thing, or are they just suffering for someone to fill somebody else's pockets? And I think that's a real issue that people are feeling. We have a lot of people who've been sanctioned. We have a lot of people using food banks. And that's really hurting the community.